What's up, YouTube? This is KDM, and today I'm unlocking Tasha's cheer outfit for 15 keys. In my last unlocking episode, I unlocked the gym outfit. Now it's time to get everything for Tasha and get the cheer outfit. Feeling pretty cheery about this. All right, 15 keys, let's go. Woo! Looks like she's holding a pink pine cone, or it could be a pom-pom. Most likely a pom-pom. Epic dance moves and pigtails. All right, let's see how she looks on the course. Gonna put her on the bubblegum board. Let's go. Nice. Unlocking this cheer outfit makes me wanna get a bowl of Cheerios right now. It's like Christmas time right now because I'm feeling pretty cheery about this. Wait, it's only August. You can never celebrate too early, guys. Every day can be a holiday. When you're KDM, every day is Beast Day. Mark it on your calendars. I have. And the next unlocking video, I'm looking at unlocking Frizzy's gold outfit for 30 keys. That will be amazing because I love gold. But for now, I don't have many keys right now, so I'm gonna have to go on a spending spree of mystery boxes in hopes of getting tonnage of keys so I can unlock more stuff for you guys. Oh, speak of the devil, got a key. Nice. It's because I was pretty cheery. You gotta stay positive, guys. Whoa, oh, okay. We're clutch. Pretty beastly moves I'm putting on here. So yeah, tell me what you guys think about Tasha. Personally, I don't really use her that much, unless she's in the +5 Thursday score booster special. But we gotta unlock everything in the game. It's been the goal since day one, man. Cool, we're on the tiki board. It is a mystery Monday, so sometimes you get to ride some random boards and get some special abilities like the double jump. Pretty awesome and cool. Alright, Tosh. Time for you crash, because I gotta get more keys. Alright guys, this is the unlocking of Tasha's cheer outfit. She'd make a great addition to any cheerleading team. Her hand has turned into a flower. I don't even know, man. Okay guys, have a good day. Yeah, dear.